Hi friends, here it is given. Two point charges are kept along the x-axis.